go now for a rainy soccer match between UMary and Dakota Wesleyan. First half, no score yet. The long pass goes to Wesleyan's Cesar Tavares, and he puts off the good lob, and Marauders are down one. In the second, a great chance here for UMary with the through ball. Save was made, but Jensen is ruled offsides by the side judge. Marauders would tie it up, but Wesleyan does win it in double OT. On the